feel a cold flush going from my hair, and hey, you know what? I don't even care, the time has passed me by. It's gone with the wind, it's all because the sun shined once again. Now the party's on.
I'm on this.
Everybody's saving. If you don't know anyone, you'll still meet some new friends. That's the way it is. When I have myself a drink, I'll be because the sun shined once again. Let the sun shine, let the sun shine, baby.
What does this event mean to you?
You know what, it means a lot because I like what they're representing. I like the fact that they're representing against the gun crime and representing people that do kind of blow the whistle against it. So I'm all for that, I really am.
It's not that often that I get to smile and laugh with great people, so I'm going to go and do that. It's not like a normal event where you're getting stressed out. It should be a good event where we get free Krispy Kremes and great people. You know, none of this, you know, man holding their crutch going, yeah, yeah, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Trying to be heroes.
Exactly. It's going to be, you know, no one talking any bonnets. It's going to be people that, you know, as your mother push you out into the world to do greatness, that's what's down there today. So I'm here to join you.
Wise words.
The cause is like, play games, don't play with your life. We're having fun, we're laughing, we're joking, and we're smiling. Everyone, let's go. And I think it releases that happy chemical and we get on with it, man.
Do you know what? I just love supporting good causes, isn't it? That's it. So even if I come my ones, as long as I'm supporting something banging, it's all good, man. The energy's there, innit? So that's it.
Nah, man, it's a good event, man. You know, like, that's why I've come down, you know, supporting all the time and stuff like that. I got friends and everyone bowling, so it's a good thing, man. Everyone's linked up, man, for the industry, and we're going to have fun.
At the end of the day, what's happening now is the younger ones are starting to think that the road mentality is the way from an early age. If we can actually show them that, you know what, you can come out here and have fun and go anywhere in the UK that you want to go to or anywhere in the world that you want to go to, then maybe they can see that from early and be like, all right, cool, you know what, this is what I want
to
do.
It's good to show awareness because, like, in the media, they're portrayed as bad. So, like, it's good to show that groups of us can come down and, like, show that we can behave and we can do things.
This must stop.
I'm not here today, but I thought I might come and watch and see if them JLS boys, KIG boys, can really come and defend their crown, you understand?
I'm just trying to go around, see everybody's scores, see where my team's at. So far, we're actually doing quite well.
How many strikes?
Okay, no strikes, yeah.
So who's the most promising team member?
Me, innit?
So how you doing so early on?
Well, I've got 2 strikes so far and I'm on my 3rd goal.
I didn't have my name up till recently now, which is really scary. They started the game and my name wasn't on the board. I'm team captain. What happened, man?
At the end of the day, it's not how you start, it's how you finish.
Yeah.
I can see already, it's starting a bit shaky.
Oh, he's talking about the bowling. I thought he was talking about what he does at home.
What's your personal tactics?
Get the lightest ball. I just throw it really hard.
What's your tactics?
Speed, power, accuracy, and not trash talk. I'm not doing as well as I usually do, but trust me, it's going to be strike season in a short while, so I'm doing good.
How many strikes so far?
So, come back.
Angry about that one. Would have been a strike.
Desperate times called for desperate measures. I just saw your bowling, yeah. A bit of the stooping and then...
Yeah, because I've got nails made. Yeah. So there's no putting my fingers in the little holes now.
How many strikes have you got so far?
Which one's a strike? Is that all of it or half? I've got a strike minus one.
So you're doing better than last time. What are you here for, donuts or bowling?
Both.
Both, yeah? Are you sure? So what's your techniques for today?
Really, really bad. And I ain't none.
That's what all you losers are saying, that's for a good cause. I'm just here to have fun.
I'm not a loser then, so I don't know what you're talking about.
How many strikes have you got?
I didn't get any strikes.
Loser.
But you know what, yeah? I went to get the camera and look at KIG's getting sabotaged, did it? They turned off our lane. We were done in the dance, so they turned it off.
You're not gonna bring the bacon home though, end of the day.
I'm not even gonna answer that. But if we do lose, we're coming back for our title, innit?
A lot of people have lost their lives due to crime. I think that the youths especially need some support on knowing that there's other things out there that you can do other than just being on the street. So I thought it was a good thing to support.
Please give a round of applause for the winning team, Sadie Ama!
I love this stuff, seriously. If I could swear right now, I probably would. It really is good. Hopefully you make it down to the next Smash Your Stars. If not, you'll be watching this and you'll be missing it.
Busting mad jokes, good vibes. Trust me, I hope there's the next one. But big up Smashing Stars, you're doing big things and I rate that. Done, okay, KIG. Official host, I Love Comedy. Nye will get a number one day. Peace and love.
And where were you, man? Why weren't you here?
For more information, go to www.smashingstars.co.uk.